My name is Mike Tsotetse. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Cathed Sitha. Our involvement in this particular event is one simple issue. Is we want to ensure that look all our stakeholders in the sports fraternity participate in sporting events, right? And that includes Comrade Marathon.
How many years have you been doing the Comrades for?
Only 10, but the last 10 years of my life.
And you're at Casita Ashburton. This is a beautiful new sponsor that's come on board. Yellow, red, blue, green.
Okay.
What's it been like?
Fantastic, absolutely fantastic. But they should give a medal also to the supporter, because sometimes it's harder to support than to run.
Absolutely. And your name is?
My name is Misha Kindofu from Johannesburg.
How's the Comrades going for you?
No, Comrades is lovely. As if I'm doing my 13 Comrades, and I enjoy a lot.
13.
Yeah, 13. That's a great for me. Actually, I enjoy, you know, to run Comrades.
We've got a new contract in place, or a new sponsor, shall I say, called Casita. Red, green, yellow, blue. They've really invested in the community around here, which is so exciting. How's the spectators been along the route?
The spectators really are so great, because without them, actually, we're not able to finish Comrades.
And the water table?
Water table are super. I love it, really.
Well, the branding for us is magnificent, in the sense that, look, you can see the attractive colors. You can see that, look, it is funny. Right? You can see that, look, it is actually encouraging people to come and participate in sports activities.
I've been at the Theta, now Cat Theta, for a while. And this is the biggest event by far we've done. And it's fantastic to have not only our staff here and all of these other people who are assisting, but the fact that we see all of these beautiful colors and it's so eye-catching and dynamic makes it worth having woken up this morning in the cold and driving here.
For those staff members that aren't here today, what will you say to them?
Sorry guys, you lost out. No, watch the video. Believe me, it's worth it.
When we were sitting there looking at people who are going to participate, the runners in the front line, and when the gun banged, we were all excited, and it was a wonderful experience, and we're very happy to be participating in this at Cat Sitha. So we believe we should participate and get involved as we move forward, even next year and the years to come.
You know you can do the rest.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back here once again. Comrades Marathon 2011, Cat Sitha, making it happen right now. I'm going to introduce the ladies here real quick. Dangerous Curves. Your name, my dear?
Roxy.
Kai.
CJ.
Juliet.
I'm Shane.
Ravaska.
All right. Now, I must say, we saw you guys' performances earlier on. Truly, truly amazing. Now, tell us, Dangerous Curves, what's it all about?
We're basically a production company. We do promotions, dancing, corporate functions and gigs and events all over Durban, actually all over South Africa. Wherever we're required, we go and we dance.
That's it.
Marshmallow clouds keep drifting by. 3 weeks at school already, dream about next June. I won't question why or where. I'm guessing I'm supposed to be.
Here at the Commerce Marathon 2011, we're going to see them do a few more performances later on. Until then, see you guys later.
Well, it actually tells you that we're part of a bigger picture. We're part of a beautiful experience, and well, it's very exciting. The new Cathcita coming out, totally beautiful. The colors vibrant, and wow, that's all I can say.
Again, it's the Comrades Marathon 2011, and we're here speaking to the Meditators. Wow, and I must say, what a pleasure it is. I've seen you guys perform before live at Splash Event. Now I get to see you guys here performing at the Comrades Marathon. How's it been so far?
Yeah, I mean, things cool. It's good to be here. We love to see everything that we see here, the vibe and everything.
It's all good. Yeah. What contributions has the Meditators made today for the Comrades Marathon 2011?
It's just to bring the support, our support to the Comrade Marathon.
That's it.
To cheer up the guys that are passing by here, and even to give the people music. Meanwhile, they're watching this site, and we just entertain them.
That's it.
And also entertain them.
Excellent stuff. Yeah,
thank you. officer at CATSITA?
Communication. So the whole day has obviously been an absolutely amazing day. We were out here from about 2 o'clock in the morning, freezing, and already it's about 3 o'clock, so it's 12 hours. Tell me about all your staff that is here.
I must say it's been very, very exciting. It's been with a lot of hard work and dedication. I just need to thank all the volunteers that are here, that took time off to be here. We really, really owe them a whole lot. So, yeah.